Hello everyone, my name is Morten and I'm an instructor at Fohuno Maritime Training. Before we start the video today, I would just like to thank all of you guys for writing to us on YouTube. It's really nice. And I will try to answer all of you, and maybe for some of you I'll make a small video about the topic you asked for. So today I would like to show you how to get easy to a position. Let's say you get a position on an email that you need to be there at a certain time, and you don't want to scroll all over the world to find this position with your cursor. Then we have an easier way to go to this position. I would like to show you that on our ECDIS. So you got this position from on an email that you need to be on a certain point, maybe to meet a pilot. Easy way, instead of you have to scroll all over the world to find this with your cursor, then you can use this VGS 84 here, and then you can enter the position here. So let's try entering the position. I got a position that I need to meet, for example, a pilot. And then I just use my keyboard here to enter the position. I can also scroll, but this is an easier way to do it. And then I just press go to. And then you see it is near this position that you need to be, because you see my position was this, and now you can see the cursor position. So that's an easy way. Instead of scrolling all over the world, then just use this one and the cursor will go near that position you entered. So this was all for today. This was a short video. Maybe next time I'll make it longer on some of the other topics that you have sent me. And I really appreciate that you comment on our videos and you send me questions. It makes it real nice, you know. So thank you for watching us today. And if you want to watch our videos, go to fohunotraining.com. All the videos are there, or on our YouTube channel. So, bye and take care.